Hey, what is up, guys? I'm KBHD here, and today we get a little taste of the future. I hope you've seen Back to the Future.
Power laces, all right.
So when Marty McFly traveled 30 years into the future, into the year 2015, this is what they imagined shoes would be like. Well, now, thanks to Nike, they're kind of a reality, and they are sick. So this is it, the Nike Mag. It's the self-lacing, high-tech shoe they imagined come to life. Kinda. So the technical magic is, in the sole of the shoe, there is a sensor, and on the back, there are motors that are actually connected to the laces, so when they sense your weight in the shoe for the first time, they automatically tighten so that they're just snug enough to get up and go. But in case it doesn't get it perfectly right every time, which it doesn't, there are some buttons in the shoe, a green button to tighten it a bit more, a red button to loosen, and that's also how you take them off, and there's also a yellow button that can turn the lights on the shoe on and off, and it also serves as a battery check. Yes, the lights on the back here are actually a battery indicator for the shoe. These kicks are still in the green, but if you leave the lights on all day, you will kill them, and you have to plug them into a wall and charge them at night, just like your phone. But once you actually get them on, the funny thing is these moon boots actually aren't that heavy. They're really big, obviously, but they're high tops, and when you hear there's a motor and sensors and batteries in them, you expect them to be really heavy, but they're not. They're actually kind of lightweight and they're comfortable. Now, I don't know how many people would actually wear these day to day if they got them. Obviously, it's more of a collector piece, but it's just good to know that they look badass on the foot too, so you can totally bring the heat and wear them once if you're feeling lucky. So props to Nike for bringing these to life, and thanks to them for letting me try them out for a little bit. Now, I said they were kinda a real product because you can't just buy them right now. There's only 89 pairs of this first kind being made, and you can't just go out and buy them. They're going to be raffled off, so you can grab an entry for 10 bucks if you want to try your luck. All the proceeds are going to the Michael J. Fox Foundation for Parkinson's research. But word on the street is the Nike HyperAdapt 1.0 is something that's coming out later, and I guess that'll be the real retail product with self-lacing shoes and everything. But until then, we can admire these. Like, we kind of did it. Welcome to 2016. The only thing that's missing now is the hoverboard.